Yes, so thank you very much for everything. We got a lot of training, both asanas and especially these meditations are so wonderful. I before this, I used to sit, I think even 20 minutes used to be a lot for me. And I used to never enjoy the whole process and I used to wait for it to be over. Mm-hmm. But now this, I enjoyed all the meditations that you took and I can sit longer now and I feel like, oh, this is, it ended. I didn't even notice that it was over. You know, mm-hmm. I was so into it that I feel that, oh, I wish it, this doesn't end, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
So that was very good and I didn't know that it's going to be part of the training. So it was a very nice experience. And of course, the asanas are all, they were all wonderfully taught and we got good exposure of Hatha as well as Ashtanga and different styles. Mm-hmm. And the theory that you taught us about, you know, even the yoga philosophy and all, that was wonderful too. So overall, it was a very good experience and I'm very glad I did it and I'm grateful that I could do it. And so thank you very much, Swamiji.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Very good. Who is next?
I can go next, Swamiji.
Mm-hmm.
So first of all, thank you to Poonam. She started this research finding yoga training sessions or, you know, classes as such. And mm-hmm. we talked about this last year. She had that in mind. And suddenly after her birthday, I got a call from her. And it's like, Meenakshi, do you want to join this class? I'm like, okay, mm-hmm. Poonam. And from that point onward, we just went on surrendering. Like whatever is coming, we just kept on accepting. Okay, let it come. Let it come. I have like full-time job, but still I'm like, okay, 5 hours every day. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but let's do it. Mm-hmm. But it all worked out, Swamiji. It's, I can call it next to miracle. It's like a miracle how I manage these 25, 30 days. And I don't know how it happened. And really grateful. And me and Poonam always talk about this, that we are so lucky that we got you as our guru in this, our journey to yoga. First time we started, you know, seriously learning yoga. So having mm-hmm. a guru like you, we are really blessed. And learned so much from you, not just yoga poses, but many things beyond that. And I have been carrying that with my family also to, you know, teaching them or telling them at least, from the sense of understanding. Now I can talk to my kids about this and very happy because they are also getting it. Even mm-hmm. small kids can get it. That means that there is a lot of power in that, in this teaching. So very happy, very blessed. And learned a lot of things. And I feel like, oh, we just started and it's ending now.
Yes. Time goes very fast. Time goes very fast when we are into learning and the space is opening and we become joyful and happy. Yes, in the happy state, you see the time, it looks, oh my God, it's gone. It looks like we started and it's gone. Yes,
can't believe tomorrow we don't have class. It's like, oh my God, my kids were saying you are gonna miss Swamiji. I'm like, yes, I'm going to miss Swamiji. So yes, it was really, I mean, it was wonderful experience.
Very good. Thank you. I'm really also grateful for that you chose and decided to have this inner journey with us. Okay, who is next?
I can go next, Swamiji. Yeah, like in this quarantine period, our like other guru over here, like Sabnis Kaka, he's a certified yoga teacher here and he's doing volunteering for everyone. Like in quarantine period, he's providing Zoom classes, like free classes and a mm-hmm. great service to the community. Mm-hmm. So like he encouraged me, like he's encouraging me since 6 years, like you should go for yoga, like, you know, teacher training. So first of all, I really want to thank him that he suggested me, why don't you take the advantage of the situation now, take the teacher's training now, you can do it. So, and he helped me to, you know, find out like, and get connected to you. So I'm very thankful to him that he suggested me. And after that, like, we just surrendered and went with the flow. And I feel like this was in my destiny to get connected with you as my, feel very blessed. And we learned like a lot. I was a person who was always running away from meditation. As like, I cannot sit at one place, and I was like, I'll just do asana practice, that's all. But meditation was like impossible thing. But now I can enjoy yoga nidra, meditation. I mean, you can guess like vata prakriti.
Yes, of course. The vata is always mobile. It doesn't let us to be stable. Yes.
Yes, I'm a stable person. So my husband, that also like you're hyper, you have to calm down. So, but make me calm. Like, of course, this is my starting now for the meditation. This is a great start for me, and I'm gonna continue that. And of course, like, I'll be missing this class a lot. Yeah, and rest of the things I will write down. I want to talk more, but I'll write. Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity. Thank you, Swamiji.
Very good. Who is next?
Swamiji, it's me. I really don't know where to start. I mean, I'm so overwhelmed right now. So blessed. Thanks to Poonam and Charu who encouraged me. And I talked to them so many times. They both supported me. And that's how I started the classes, Swamiji. And then like Poonam was saying, I believe it was in my destiny to get connected with you and to have you as my guru. Gee, what I've achieved in this 5 weeks, I just can't describe in words. I thank you for sharing all your knowledge. I believe like even if I got 1% of everything you know, I can be successful as a teacher. I noticed that the meditations, every time I could go deeper, like today it was unbelievable. I had like cool sensations all through my being, Swamiji. Really many, many thanks to you. You have taught us so much, right from why yoga, what it means, to all the physical asanas, why we do what we do, the anatomy, pretty much every aspect of it you explained to us. You were so patient. You showed us. I mean, it's unbelievable what you have given to us. I really cannot thank you enough. And right now I'm feeling so sad that classes are ending. Like there's this, I can't describe, it's really, I'm already feeling like that's emptiness that the classes are ending. But at the same time, I feel very blessed. There's an inner joy and bliss that I can't describe. So many, many thanks to you, Swamiji. And like Poonam was saying, I believe it was in my destiny to get connected with you and also to find this little group of our 4 girls. And I'm sure we will keep in touch and we will carry this forward. Thank you so much. Namaste. I really have short of words.